You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume.
Sa akin kasi, siya talaga yung nagbigay ng pangarap sa akin. Parang ako kasi, during that time talaga na nakilala ko siya. Wala na akong kakailan. It's either may marating ako sa buhay or wala. Pero nung nakilala ko siya, siya yung nagbigay sa akin ng maraming pangarap. It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can read my mind. When you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. Staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret, 'cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness.
Mahal ko siya kasi kahit hindi siya lalaki sa physical, pero the way niya ako alagaan, nakita ko yung pagkalalaki. Tsaka never niya akong pinabayaan, never niya akong give up.
Naalala ko nung una mo akong i-date sa KFC Pickling. Ang usapan natin, yung crush mo. Yung first day out natin, naging everyday. Hanggang naitur mo na ako sa buong Metro Manila. Until itinanan mo na nga ako. Riding Jin! Dream come true!
Ay, babe, thank you. Di na magagasgasan yung tuto. Every time kasi na nadidisgrasya ako sa tuto, talagang tuhod ko lang yung nasasakta. Thank you.
My future wife, just like the old school, you smile before you open. Okay, done. Ayan, so... Hey babe, take this as the least thing I can offer. It's not the watch that matter, but its symbol. The time I want to spend with you from this day forward. Alam mo naman, hindi ako pinanganak na mayaman. Sadyang nabiyayaan lang ng kabugian. Wow! Kaya yun, hindi mo na ako pinakawalan. I love you as always. Love, trust. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just...